When using an application which requires Google OAuth, sometimes errors like browser may not be secure or disabled allow button may occur. This is because of a missing registry key or incorrect value for it. Open Registry Editor or regedit.x inside Windows folder. Locate the registry key according to the video. You need to find and edit the application's executable name and edit its value. The key may be totally missing and you may need to create a new value for your app name. Let's check this chart and see available values. We are going to change whatever you had to 10,001 now, which is a decimal value by the way. Click decimal and change the value to 10,001 for Outlook.x entry, since we are using OAuth in Outlook. Amazing! It worked! This method will work for any application. Find out the executable's file name in Task Manager, so you can enter it in Registry Editor correctly. It not only worked when you encounter a disabled allow button, but also works when you see a browser may not be secure error message.